Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today this Microsoft Team launched its one of the new update for Windows 10 users, and this is first update in 2021, and which is called as Cumulative update for Windows 10 version 1909 for 64-bit based operating system, and in followed by its also an update code. So what are the new features are available in this update? So this Microsoft support page mentioned the features of this update. And the main thing is Adobe Flash Player went out of support on December 31st, 2020. For more information, see Adobe Flash end of support on December 31st, 2020. And Flash content will be blocked from running in Flash Player beginning January 12, 2021. So which means that this Adobe Flash Player is not running in your Windows 10 PC. So my suggestion is just uninstall this Adobe Flash Player, because they also mentioned this reason, and this is major update. And another major update is improvements and bug fixes. So they improved their intranet security systems like HTTPS based systems. So they enhanced their lots of security services. So you can read one by one. So after I update my PC, it starts to installing the three stages, and it takes more time to installing the updates when compared to the previous updates. So you can wait and be patient. So anyway, due to the video time duration, I finished up my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.